Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage TPM mode on MSI motherboard. To do this, first you will need to enter advanced BIOS settings, then enter normal settings, go for the security, then trusted computing. Here you will find the TPM device selection and you can switch between the TPM or FTPM 2.0. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.